accounting for taste.
I do what he did. I do it right at the end. We just don't see the point because you still get the same star points anyway. Oh, I've got the same as him. Right, I've got the same as him. So I'm on his pace. I'm on his pace. Right, I'm on his pace. I'm on his pace. He did Sin Devil Trigger, didn't he? Right, I'll do mine. I've gone down more than him. I've gone down more. Gone up. I've actually gone up in points. I've gone up again. The shittier you do, the more points you get.
Oh man, they're already here. These ladies work fast.
Sure.
Let's see if I go up. I've gone down just a little bit. Notice how those little bastards spawned at the top. When all the time they spawned in my view so I could see them. Should take a picture of the end results screen and compare it with different ones. 5,140. At this rate, I'm getting S. I will get an S. Because I'm still over 5,000, but I'm doing shit. Or that could be the whole thing of the bug. Do shit. You get an S.
Yeah, getting close. I can feel them. Yeah.
I've done it.
Oh yeah. I'm feeling it.
I've done it. This is fucking hard. I've done it. That's an S. I've done it. If I don't get an S. But yeah, he still did better. He still somehow did better than me. Because he got 6,300 and something. I got 6,152. I got hit twice and I did shit at the start. Well, I didn't really. I just did shit. I think that's it, isn't it? You gotta do shit. On mission 8 and 10, do shit, you get an S. That's what it kinda looks like. Finally, fucking did it. Jesus Christ.